transforms and partial differential equations, MEA 8353, unit number 1. The heading is partial differential equations. First sum, solve the Lagrange's equation x plus 2z p plus 2xz y minus y q equal to x square plus y. To solve this equation, so first we have to take x plus 2z p plus 2xz minus y q equal to x square plus y. This can be considered as equation number 1. So the Lagrange's equation can be taken as the form is PP plus QQ equal to R. This is the Lagrange's equation, form of equation. So PP plus QQ equal to R. So the capital P value is x plus 2z, and the capital Q value is 2xz minus y, and the capital R value is x square plus y. So the auxiliary equation of the Lagrange equation is dx by capital P plus dy by capital Q equal to dz by capital R, which is equation number 3. So we have find out two solutions for this Lagrange's equation. First we have to find the first solution. So dx by capital P value is x plus 2z equal to dy by 2xz minus y equal to dz by x square plus y. So our aim is the ratio, the denominator of the ratio can be tried to make it as 0. So we have to consider some multipliers. The first ratio is multiplying by minus x, the second ratio is multiplying by 1, and the third ratio is multiplying by 1. So first ratio is multiplying by minus x means minus x dx by denominator is also multiplying by minus x. So minus x into plus x is minus x square. Again minus x into 2z is minus 2xz. Again second one is multiplying by 1. Multiplying by 1 means dy by 2xz minus y. Again this one is multiplying by 1, dz by x square plus y. So they are adding the ratio in the numerator as well as the denominator. So minus x dx plus dy plus dz divided by minus x square minus 2xz plus 2xz minus y plus x square plus y. So adding the denominators also. So cross out, the result can be taken as plus x square minus x square cancel. Minus 2xz plus 2xz cancel, minus y plus y is cancel. So denominator must be taken as 0. So this function can be integrated minus x dx plus dy plus dz. So minus is taken as outside, integral x dx, again integral dy plus integral dz. So integration of x dx is x square by 2, so minus x square by 2. Integration of dy is y, and integration of dz is z, which is equal to c1, equation number 4. Now this is the first solution of the Lagrange equation. The second solution is, again we have considered the same Lagrangian auxiliary equation of a Lagrange's equation using these multipliers. First one is multiplying by y, second one is multiplying by x, third one is multiplying by minus 2z in each ratio. So the first ratio is multiplying by y, second ratio is multiplying by x, third ratio is multiplying by minus 2z. So first one is multiplying by y means y dx by yx plus 2zy. Again second one is multiplying by x, so x dy by 2 into x into x is x square z minus yx. Again, third one is multiplying by minus 2z. So, minus 2z dz by, again, denominator is minus 2x square z, and multiplying by y means minus 2zy. So, adding the numerator as well as the denominator. So, adding the numerator, y dx plus x dy minus 2x dz, sorry, 2z dz by yx plus 2zy plus 2x square z minus yx, again minus 2x square z minus 2zy. Denominator plus yx minus yx cancel, 2zy minus 2zy cancel, 2x square z minus 2x square z is cancel. So denominator must be 0. Again, integration y dx plus x dy minus 2z dz. So this is known as y dx minus x, y dx plus x dy. So this can be taken as, this is the differentiation of xy. Suppose the differentiation of xy in the uv formula. So differentiation of uv equal to u differentiation of v plus v differentiation of u. Proceed in the same manner. So this one is u, this one is v. So x into differentiation of y plus y into differentiation of x. So this is x dy plus y dx. So x dy plus y dx can be simply written as differentiation of xy. So y dx plus x dy can be taken as differentiation of xy minus 2z dz. So integration of the differentiation of xy is xy. Again, 2 is taken as a constant, taken as outside, integration is a dz. So again, xy minus 2 into integration of z is z square by 2 equal to c2, some constant. So xy minus 2 to cancel, z square equal to c2. So the final solution of the Lagrange's equation is pi of c1 comma c2 equal to 0. So the first c1 value is minus x square by 2 plus y plus z equal to c1. So we have to apply this place, comma, and c2 is xy minus z square equal to 0. So these two are the solutions of the Lagrange's linear equation. Hence the problem.